was in 1999. And here at halftime today, the number 32 will never be worn again. That's because Rip Hamilton's number jersey retired.